This is Cerys singing Tag You're It by Melanie Martinez.
Looking at me through your window.
So, what's your name?
Cerys.
And what was the song that you sung? Just tell me about the song and the artist.
It was Tag You're It by Melanie Martinez.
Okay. And what are your interests, Cerys?
I like doing animation, digital art, and being extremely weird and watching anime.
Okay, anime being, can you just explain a bit more about anime?
Anime is Japanese animation. Which is basically like shows of all types for adults and for children.
Mm-hmm.
My two favorites are Tokyo Ghoul and Fairy Tail.
I noticed that when we did a singing session, you sang in Japanese, which was...
It was painful.
It was painful, but it was very impressive, Cerys.
Still painful.
And, what does autism mean to you, Cerys?
It means I'm different to others.
Mm-hmm.
Has its advantages as well.
Yeah. Different is good, isn't it?
Yeah. In my old school, I used it to my advantage by acting like a baby, and I managed to get out of most of my work.
Okay.
It worked as well.